Welcome to Rajesh Lekaru. Today our topic is probability. See, two coins are simultaneously tossed. The probability of two heads simultaneously appearing is, okay, what is it? Two coins are tossed simultaneously. Okay, see, two coins. Now see here, coin number is 2. 2 square equal 4. 4 outcomes here. What is the probability of two heads simultaneously appearing? Okay. Now total sample space is 4. Okay. This question already asked in gate exam. Solution, see here. See here. What is that sample space? Sample space. Yes. Equals, see here, head, tail. Okay, see, 2 square equal 4. 2 coins are tossed. Now, probability of 2 heads simultaneously, this is 2 head simultaneously appearing here. What is that? 1 outcome have 2 heads. Okay, so this number of E equal, what is it? Head that equal 1. Now here this equal sample space number of sample space equal 4. Okay, therefore probability of E equal number of E by number of S equal 1 by 4. See here, this is the second option. Okay. See, next question. A fair coin tossed 3 times in succession. If the first toss produces a head, then the probability of getting exactly 2 heads in 3 tosses is. Okay. See, this is. How many tosses here? 3 times. Okay, 2 cube equal 8. 8 possible outcomes here. So, now if the first toss produces a head, now see solution. Solution, first coin is tossed. Okay, total sample space is 8 here. Now, head, tail. See, the first toss produces a head. These 4 outcomes here. Four outcomes have first toss head. Okay, next toss, tail, head, tail. Completely 8 possible outcomes here. For now here, the first toss produces a head. In this question, we have taken these 4. Okay, now two outcomes have exactly 2 heads. Okay, see here, this is, now the probability of getting exactly 2 heads, okay, 2 heads here, exactly 2 heads. What is that? Number of S equal head, tail, that equal 4. Number of E equal, what is that? Head, tail. This equal 2. Therefore, probability of E equal number of E by number of S, that equal 2 by 4, that equal 1 by 2. See here, these two outcomes have exactly two heads. Okay, totally probability of equal 1/2. This is the option 3. Okay, do you have any doubt? Please comment. Please subscribe the channel, like and share. Thank you.